Okay, so what I just found out is that you can actually listen to people's conversations too. And also, when two people crash into each other, they hop out the car very angry. But they don't even do nothing. They just do what this guy doing, sit here and just, I don't know, complain or whatever. But welcome back. About to get started with this mission. I don't know where the hell y'all going, but yo, let me get that real quick. Anyway, about to get this main campaign mission started.
So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait.
All right. And if you heard a noise in the background, that was my air conditioner. Yeah, I just looked at the thing and it saw, I saw like it was like picking up the sound. Looked at my Audacity. Oh, up here. Okay, well, all this shit right here, this look like something about to go down. It really do. Alright.
The data flows are split.
Oh shit.
Must be two CTOS boxes.
Alright, okay, so it's that way. Let me get this camera. Damn. Alright, so I got, here go one of them. I got one. I need to get the other one. Let me see. Let me go back up here. The other one's like right over here, but I can't get to it. I might have to get out of this for a second. Oh, the other one's right there. Bring this down. Oh, there's a camera right there. Alright. Bam. I guess I had to bring that down to be able to get it. Alright. There we go. Like I said, I got a feeling there's going to be guys coming, because when you got all this shit around here, something about to pop off. Alright. There we go. Ah, shit. Another one of these motherfuckers. Alright, oh wait, alright, it's that way, and then, wait, it's, oh, what the fuck, okay, huh, this is getting, wait, nah, I knew it, that cuts all of it off, okay, there we go, and now I got it, alright. That I cannot move. Alright, so it has to do it that way. Oh, I just gotta unlock them. That's the thing. Okay, and then I gotta get the third one. Oh, hold up. Okay, do that. Oh, no. There we go. And got it. Oh, what the hell is this?
Bellwether.
What kind of shenanigans? I suffered too?
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us, but we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister?
They're coming. Since
the Merlot.
You better run. Run. I already knew they coming.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Oh, this nigga got a sniper. You know he ready. Motherfuckers got sniper rifles. Oh man. Alright, let me bring out the gun. Got him. Where'd that one guy go? My main focus was getting one of the snipers, where I get both of the snipers, but I don't even know where the other one went. Oh! 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 What? I gotta remember, yo, they, oh my god, they ain't playing no games. Niggas got shotties. Okay, yeah, so there is some auto aim to this, but it only aims on them. Seems like it only aims on them right when you aim, and then after that, you don't like follow them and that. Oh shit. I gotta get you first, son. You up here. Dead shot. Oh shit, there's a nigga down here. How you doing? Got you. Last guy is the guy that's a sniper. Sniper, but I can't see him. If you don't bring your ass out, I don't even got like noob tubes to shoot up that bitch. Alright, well, I don't even think I gotta get him anyway. I think I just gotta leave. If I gotta get him, that's gonna suck. But let me try leaving. I might as well take their car since they, you know. Yeah, I just gotta leave. Let's get the fuck up out of here. One of them survived. I mean, one of them is kept alive. It said kill all of them or escape. Either way, I killed, like, most of them. Oh, shit. Ooh. And I'm out. Successful. I was trying to kill that sniper. I should have got him first.
Let's talk.
Alright. The call is Chase. So let me go over there. I'll probably fast forward to there if it's far. It looks like it's far, so yeah. I'll see you guys then. What is this, a big ass satellite? I gotta explore the city more. And I gotta get started on the side mission. I've been doing video after video today. This man drunk.
Aren't you a clever boy?
Drinks are ready. Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Abe.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up? I want my partner back.
Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things.
Answers?
who attacked us. And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figured.
So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
A 6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me?
Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering!
Aw, shit.
He made me a cripple! He took everything from me! Don't you see?
That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is... I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is the lead.
Thanks for the tip.
That man got the eye robot brace on.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. But I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. And now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
Thanks for the tip. Complete. Somebody is probably gonna call. Is anybody gonna call? Oh, I need some more jammers. I need to find an ATM. Excuse me. I need your car also.
No.
And goodbye, good sir. Goodbye. Oh, so you calling the police?
Hacker group DedSec is claiming responsibility for recent attacks on the CTOS transit system.
Call the police
trains
again. I dare you.
Disruptions, including rerouting themselves, missing stops, and changing
speeds. You know
speeds. What? I'm with Transit Authority Representative Pete Gunnarsson. Mr. Gunnarsson, is the system vulnerable to attacks from hackers?
Our train system is safe and reliable. These hackers are just bored teams.
Let me stop. Stop before my reputation come down.
Police say they will investigate.
Alright, but yeah, I'm gonna stop the video here.
Seriously.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace.